visiting Hai Minh Carpentry Village. Hai Minh Village in Hai Hau District, Nam Dinh Province is a destination for fans of wooden furniture and wood-carved products. Wood products from Hai Minh are diverse, ranging from those with simple ancient styles to those with elaborate carvings. Located about 40 kilometers from Nam Dinh City, Hai Minh Village has long been famous for its fine arts wooden products. The village has more than 200 workshops making them. Nguyen Van Truong, who owns a carpentry workshop in Hai Minh, says Hai Minh products are selective. The village has pursued the craft of carpentry for a very long time. When I was born, I already saw locals making wood products. Wood products in the ancient styles are durable and elaborate and requires skillful. We inherit the skills from our predecessors and believe that our products will never become out of date. Hai Minh Craft Village is in the busiest period of the year. Carpenters in all the workshops are highly attentive. Mr. Truong says in addition to acquiring skills, the artisans need to be inspired and creative because their products must be elaborate and delicate. To make decorative patterns like dragons, peacocks, tiny leaves, Hai Minh artisans need to be very attentive in every detail. Their products are not just decorative items but also works of arts. Mr. Truong again, we also imitate beautiful ancient wood items and reproduce them. We are very passionate about our job and practice a lot. We also learn from the experience and other artisans. Time isn't an issue. We only want to make beautiful products. Time and wood products are more sought after because they are different from others in their combination of modern and ancient features and blending delicacy with sensibility. Decorative carvings on Hai Minh wood products are unique, says Pham Van Thiep, a Hai Minh artisan. To make these delicate carvings, an artisan needs to accumulate experience and sharpen his skill. They must be devoted to their work to make soulful products. Hai Minh wood products are diverse, ranging from wardrobes, chairs, tables, beds to lacquered boards, wood decorative and worshipping items. Hai Minh's ancient styled wood products are famous nationwide. Hong Van Truong is a senior artisan in Hai Minh. An artisan needs to be skillful, patient, and creative to make a beautiful product. In the old days, wood products had a lot of carvings. Wood carving products have different beauty compared with other wood products. Carving is an elaborative work that requires patience. Each wood carving product, especially lacquered boards, require the artisan's certain knowledge of the history and culture of royal dynasties. Hai Minh artisans, with their skills and devotion to carpentry, have built up the prestige of local wood products.